salah seorang deputy premier ke Australia untuk mengkaji
Dato' Amar Wong Tengah. It will lead the delegation including Lin. Silapnya anak naga boyak sini. You know what hepatology je. Tapi what happened is we want to know how Australia manage crocodile population and the way how they apa nama kalonya culling, how do they cull boyak. Because boyak under United Nations is the apa nama menyebut apa species that yang hapus lah. Jadi kita terpaksa jaga boyak juga.
Maybe kita akan imitate how they.
Correct. We study how they manage the crocodile-nya. Waktu ni yang munuh crocodile. What they do with the crocodile so that they don't go against the United Nations. They call it diminishing species. Diminishing species. Jadi Dato' Ong Tengah lah. Dengan Dato' Len akan pergi juga. They're living today.
Today.
Sekali 4 hari tak jangka boyak. Kerana boyak tu di Northern Territory lain. Di Southern Australia lain. So they have to study. Kayaknya pun water system rivernya. We have to study all that. Sini di Northern Territory saya dah melihat. Boyak yang dengan kobo. Coexist. Kobo si makan boyak, boyak si makan kobo. Kadang geninya dapat coexist. Jadi Northern Territory. Nyam berlaku ke? Nyam pun habitat sama apa? Tapi nyam si munuh. Jadi asal boyak kita jangan munuh manusia aja. Ya, geninya coexist between manusia dengan boyak. Setidaknya study. Okay?